How to fully customize panels in Affinity app. Step 1. Enabling, disabling panels. First, at the bottom of the toolbar, click the three dots to open Customize Tools dialog box. On the left side, select Panels option. This menu shows you all available panels. Use the checkbox here to enable or disable any panel you need. On the right side, you will see a list of the panels you currently have enabled. Step 2. Creating floating panels. To detach a panel, left click, hold and drag it away from its current docked position. Grab the layer panel and pull it out. You can do this with any panel to create a floating window. Step 3. Resetting panels to default. If you need to revert all your panel changes, follow this path. Go to the main application menu, window, select panels option. At the bottom of that submenu, choose reset. This will immediately restore the default layout for all your docked and floating panels. Thank you.